After watching this video, if this video is useful to you, then please subscribe my channel. In this video, we are going to see how to connect to Sybase IQ server. We can connect to Sybase IQ server in two ways. One is through interactive SQL or GUI, that is graphical user interface. Another mode, that is CUI, that is command line user interface. DBISQL is the tool to connect to Sybase IQ server. Here, -c is the connection parameters. Here, UID is the username and PW is the password. Here, username is DBA and password is SQL123. SQL123 is the password for DBA only in IQ 16. version. In older versions of Sybase IQ server, password for DBA is only SQL. Okay, remember this. Then press enter, then it will start interactive SQL. See, it's opening interactive SQL. See, it has been connected to interactive SQL. See, this is the command line. Here results will come, here history will come. These are the other parameters like tools, SQL, edit, file, other option. Select at the rate margin. To execute the command, click on this button. See, we have installed Sybase IQ 16.1 version and service pack is 03 and installed on Linux. You want to exit from this interactive SQL, type exit and select and click on this execute button. It's asking us for confirmation. Do you want us to save the changes? No. Now we are going to connect to command line user interface. Command is the same, and then we have to put -no GUI. It means there will be no interactive SQL or GUI. See, we have successfully connected to command line user interface of Sybase IQ server. So, select at the rate margin, simply press enter. See, same output what we got in interactive SQL. Also notice here, we have given only the command. There is no go or other execute buttons. To exit from Sybase IQ server, type exit. Now we are out of the Sybase. Now we have disconnected from Sybase IQ server. So in this video, we have covered how to log in into Sybase IQ server through interactive SQL and command line user interface mode. Thanks for watching my video. For more updates, please subscribe my channel.